Oh, he came off.
When it comes to pike, I don't mind when they come off by the boat. I enjoy catching them, I do not like touching them. They stinky, man. They are stinky. There goes a pike. That's two. Well, this is all fun and games and all, but come tournament day, I have to land the pike. It's gotta get measured. Good pictures. So I can't have a pike come off at the boat. Smallest pike in the world. These small pikes thrash like crazy. Ah, like that. Just like that. Got the hooks in my pants. There we go. Successfully avoided not getting any hooks in the face. Put this baby back. There we go. On the trap. Remember what I said, these small ones are the ones that thrash. He is super small. Look at that. Teeny teeny weeny little guy. On. Check our line. Yeah, we gotta retie. Always check your line and fish your pike, guys. Especially if you're using fluorocarbon. I'm using a fluorocarbon leader here. I could probably get away with fishing straight braid. But honestly, it gives me more confidence knowing that I have a fluoro leader. It's probably the worst thing to do when fishing for pike, because that's how you lose a lot of lures. Oh, right at the boat. Right at the boat. Holy. I hope the camera caught that. He's foul hooked. No wonder he feels so big. You guys ever seen this? He's small, but he swiped it right by the boat. So he got foul hooked. There he goes. That was very, very interesting. Okay guys, we got about 15 minutes left to fish. Let's see, our line is good. Yep. We got about 15 minutes to fish. KVD Red Eye Shad is doing the magic right now. Right at the boat again, guys. Look at that. Thank you. go. Let that quick release.